mission.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open. Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Open! Convoy will provide cover when we push to the bridge. Let's move!
Grenade!
down to the bridge.
Komm, meine Beine. Nicht bewegen. Amerikaner. Ich wehe euch an.
Krauts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything. Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on, let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Crowds are falling back. Stay low and keep sharp.
Smoke grenade!
Toss it a smoke!
Throw the grenade!
Let's
Are going to take out the bridge. We need to capture those AA guns. Daniels, Howard, on me. Move now! Enemy located!
Sergeant, give me the position!
Suppressing fire now!
Lobbing a grenade! Grenade! Grenade out!
Yeah. got this, Daniel! Direct hit! Here! Good one! On the left! They've sighted you, Daniel! Got him!
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through.
Just made history, fellas. First across the line. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there. After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. Looks more like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted. Take out your camera. The world's gotta know. They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone. Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here.
Daniels, you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched them.
And that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Zussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Zussman!
Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
Died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't.
couldn't.
Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
Zussman!
Okay.
You always looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march. And that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood of heroes.
Well, this is it, fellas. Zussman wanted you to have it. And you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen. Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Are you gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of Farm Boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago,
I'll get there.
Oh, you know, maybe I'll surprise you in Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. But you could have gone home.